impressive back-to-back wins that showed great team energy and effort. The Hawks head north of the border and look to keep the good times rolling against a team they're trying to sweep this season. Senators. Hawks are looking for their third straight win. They're trying to go on a heater as we close out the month of March. Great to have you with us. I'm joined by a former Blackhawk and a former Ottawa Senator, Troy Murray. Two guys in one. You're amazing. I don't know how you do that.
Yeah, I spent two seasons here in Ottawa. You said 48 games, I think. Yes. It was before.